Other part of the form, you do this number here. Okay, so as we come out like this, and you see this, this is a monsel, right? And here is a wusao. And, you know, the standard position in Wing Chun is monsel, wusao. So that's one of the things you're learning here. Another thing is you're getting quite a bit of wrist flexibility and exercise when you do this. This position here with the elbow low and the hand fuxo like this is a... Last time I did this, I grabbed your hand, pulled it off. Boom, just like this, right? Got my elbow low. And if I do this, go ahead and pull up. Resist it, pull up, resist it. Yeah, go ahead. See, it's nice and strong. The elbow low. There you go. So let's see, what's next? Side palm like this afterwards. That's obvious. We're here close to each other. I can use this. Shove them away. You can combine that with a step, and you really get quite a bit of a walk to it. Oh yeah, there's another part of the form where you go back here, and then you go boop, and you just let go, and then you start pulling it back this way. That is a Kyun Sal trigger. If I'm punching at him, and he punches at the same time, right, and he punches at my face, right, and I run into him here, I can actually just woo to come around, right? And of course I'm not just going to stand there like this and go and get eaten too, so my other hand is in my woo. Pow. Right, so that's what this, just letting go, can be used for, right? I run into some contact, just let go, and then it's back.